Next, you're going to tell me Phil Costa's done things for Wollondilly.
He has.
Warragamba is a really great community. It needs support and it has been receiving support. It's a town that has a lot of potential, particularly in the tourism industry as Warragamba Dam is now reopened. This has been a very big challenge, but one that we've come up to as a community and we have come through very well indeed. I'd like to thank all those that have been part of that redevelopment and we are looking forward to a very prosperous future.
He did.